Okay.
A bullet from the back of a bush to make a river's blood. A finger for the trigger to rename. A hand to lead out in the dark. A hand with the spark. Two eyes to the aim. Behind a man's brain. But he can't be blamed. He's only a pawn in the game. A South politician preaches to the poor white man, you've got more than the blacks, don't complain. You're better than them. You've been born with white skin, they explain. And the Negro whose name is used is plain for the politician's gain, advisors to fame, and the poor white remains on the caboose of the train. But it ain't him to blame, he's only a pawn in the game. The deputy sheriffs, the soldiers, the governors get paid, and the marshals and the cops get the same. In his school, from the start by the rule that the laws are with him to protect his white skin, to take up his hate, so he never thinks straight about the shape that he's in. But it ain't him to blame, he's only a pawn in the game. From the poverty shacks, he looks from the cracks to the cracks. To hang and to lynch, to hide near the hood, to kill with no pain, like a dog on a chain. He ain't got no name, but it ain't him to blame, he's only a pawn in the game. Today Medgar Evers was buried from the bullet he caught. They lowered him to his name, his epitaph plain, only a pawn.